using that passage from Hebrews that we're surrounded by a cloud of witnesses. And so clouds of family and clouds of colleagues and clouds of friends and clouds of church family, clouds of folks that are ill and need prayers of healing. You are all remembered each day many times, with thanksgiving, but also with my promise to pray for you and to hold you up and encourage you through my pilgrimage.